we need to get into the holy water so that nothing can harm us and touch us for our new journeys.
Whitney was baptized in the Holy Land back in 2003 with husband Bobby Brown and daughter Bobby Christina by her side. It was all captured by...
From CBS 2 News, this is breaking news.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Christine Johnson in the CBS 2 newsroom. We're interrupting the insider right
now
to give you some breaking news from Newark Airport. A United Airlines plane has made an emergency landing there. The pilot reporting smoke. Chopper 2HD is over the scene. You can clearly see the large emergency response on the ground.
Well, you don't see it.
The airport is closed as a result of this. Jim Smith is over the scene. Jim, tell us what you see.
Well, Christine, as you can see, that is the airplane, a United Airlines flight here at Newark Airport. It's difficult to tell from our vantage point whether the plane came to a rest on the runway or the taxiway. It does appear that...
My God! My God!